India is not Europe.
Saving the planet can wait.
What can kids do about the environment?
Now my parents have asked me to deactivate my social media accounts for a few days. They told me saving the earth can wait, first focus on getting into a good college.
Of course, India is not Europe. We can't just send our kids to protests and sit at home.
I am very disturbed. Which parent can sleep peacefully, you tell me?
As a young person, it is extremely scary to see all this happening to those who are just trying to make the earth a livable place for the future. We wanted to make a positive change, but now it seems like people are being punished for that.
I won't lie, we're scared. Anyone who is speaking for their rights, the rights of the earth we inhabit, is seen as an enemy.
So I have a 15-year-old at home who's a climate activist, and I used to go to protests and raise slogans with her. But will I do it now? Maybe, but I will have to think twice about this.
Angry, so very angry. People mock us saying what can kids do about the environment, and then they put you behind bars and target you because you're a climate activist.
We are fighting for our future, and we will continue to. Nothing more, nothing less.